semi-truck that burst into flames. It happened just before 1 this morning on Highway 52 in Inver Grove Heights. Firefighters had it under control in a matter of minutes. We're still waiting to hear if anyone was hurt and how the fire started.